Cigarette?
No smoke. The fuel system is rotten. We have gasoline all over the place.
Sorry. Hey, look, Max, you and us, we're just soldiers, right? We don't even know what this war is all about. All we do is we fight and we die, and for what? We don't get anything out of it. In about a half an hour, the whole American army is going to be coming down that road. Why don't you do yourself a great big fat favor, huh? And get the hell out of here.
I have orders. This bank isn't to fall into the hands of the American army.
Sergeant, this bank's not gonna fall in the hands of the American army. It's gonna fall in our hands. You see, we're just a private enterprise operation.
You, the American army?
No, baby, we ain't. You know what's inside that bank, man? There's $16 million worth of gold in that bank, sweetheart.
That's about 65 million marks.
And, Sergeant, all you have to do to have an equal share of this money is crank this turret around and blow a hole in that door.